morning, boys and girls. Boy, do I miss seeing all of you at the drop-off lane every morning. I just wanted you to know that I miss all of you, and I've been thinking about every one of you, and I can't wait until I can open your car door again and say good morning, and then say, have a great day. So have a great day, be safe, and wash hands.
Good morning, Rogers Forge Peacemakers. It's Miss Manley and Bootsy here saying hello and letting you know that I miss you. We all miss you. We're in this together. Stay strong, keep reading, and we will see you real soon. Rogers Forge strong. Woo!
Hi, Rogers Forge family. It's so good to see you. Chester says hi too. Love you all.
Boys and girls, greetings from my house. I miss you third graders very much, and I'm practicing the piano. I hope you're practicing the recorder. You could also practice your math facts, and you could practice patience with your family and practice kindness. And I'm giving a shout out to my red house. I miss you all as well, and all of our whole Rogers Forge family. I wish you the best, and I can't wait till we can meet again. Take care. Bye now.
Hi, Rogers Forge family. I'm missing you. I hope you're making music every day, and I look forward to seeing you really soon.
Good morning, Rogers Forge. I miss Day.
No, I miss Day.
Me too.
I just want to let all of you know that I'm thinking about you during this time away. I hope you're reading lots of great books, and I can't wait to see your smiling faces when we're back at school. Bye.
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 Hi, Rogers Forge. This is Mrs. Ludwig. I wanted to take this opportunity to say how much I miss you and how much I miss hearing your laughter and your chatter in the hallways and being able to give you high fives and just saying good morning to you. But I'm very comforted in knowing that we are going to be back together again in the near future. I'm sitting out here on this beautiful day with my dog on my deck. And I hope that you are finding some time during this break to be mindful. When we talked about mindfulness, we talked about how we never really get the opportunity to just slow down and to appreciate the quiet because we're always on the go, go, go. So I've been sitting outside with my dog, just appreciating nature and the sounds of nature and the smells of nature. I've been keeping up with my yoga, of course, because I love my yoga. I've been taking some mindful walks and just really trying to do things that I don't normally get to do when I'm so, so busy. So I hope that you're appreciating this time with your families and finding creative ways to stay busy. I hope that you are enjoying each other, because when life gets busy again, you're not going to have time to do all these other things that we are doing now. So I just wanted to say one more thing. Go Orange House. And I miss everybody. See you soon.
Hi friends, I hope everything's going well with you guys and that you're all staying healthy and that you're having fun with your families at home. Remember to keep reading, and I miss you all a lot.
Hey there, Rogers Forge. I hope you're all well. This is Miss Salenza here celebrating Orioles Day. Even though we don't have opening day, we could still be there in spirit, especially when it's this gorgeous out today. Especially it might rain tomorrow, so make sure you get outside today. I hope you're being active every day. This is a good challenge while we're off to try to get 60 minutes each day. Maybe take a walk with your family today, or our family, we're gonna do a little bit of home run derby a little bit later on this afternoon. So stay positive, stay active, and I'll also be posting more things online if you need activities on what to do the next few weeks. All right, hope you're well. I'll see you all later.
Go Orange. And a special hello to Mrs. Paris's kindergarten kids. Sophia and I miss you very much and can't wait to get back with you. Have a great day.
Hey boys and girls, Miss Erdman here, representing the Orange House. Hope you're all doing well. I miss you guys, can't wait to see you soon.
Hi, Rogers Forge. Hi, my fifth grade friends. Hi, my Orange House friends. I hope you are all well and spending some good time with your family. You're reading, you're writing, you're practicing your math facts, but most importantly, you're being peacemakers in your houses and setting a good example for what an awesome Rogers Forge student you are. Take care, and I hope to see you all soon. Bye.
Hi, Rogers Forge. This is Miss Evans. Just wishing everyone a happy and healthy time right now while you're out of school. And shout out to my class. I miss you guys, and I can't wait to hear what stories you've been reading, and I hope some of you have been reading some bad kitty stories. Okay? Cheeto says hi, and Emmy says hi. Bye.
Hello, Rogers Forge friends. I hope you all are doing well at home. While I have not been in school to teach you, I've had my own students here.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
I can't wait to get back to see you.
Hi, Rogers Forge. Sending you a message to let you know, thinking about you, missing you, and hope to see you all back very soon.
Hi, Rogers Forge, family and friends. I hope you are all doing well and staying healthy. I miss you.
Good morning, boys and girls, and happy Friday. I hope you had a great week at home learning with your parents. I am loving all of the writing samples and math and things I'm seeing that are being sent to me from parents of all of your hard work. I can tell that you're really doing your best and trying to be flexible with all this new information and this new way of learning. Again, I just can't tell you how proud I am of you and how much I miss you and hope to see you guys soon. Have a great day. Go yellow.
Hi, Rogers Forge. Mrs. Gannis here. I hope you guys are doing well. I really do miss you. And go Yellow House.
Hi, boys and girls. I hope all of you are doing well and enjoying some good books. Can't wait to see everybody soon.
Green house, green school, green rocks, green rules. Hi, boys and girls, this is Miss Suda and little Kermit here. Sorry that we can't parade through the neighborhood on Friday, but we just wanted to send a special little greeting to let you all know that we're thinking of you. Hey, use this time and make up a new song or a new cheer for your house. And then when we get back and we all meet together in our houses, we'll have some new songs and cheers to share. Hope you're all doing well. We miss you. Take care.
Hi friends, just a Peacemaker Day shout out to all my friends at Rogers Forge. It's Mrs. Church from Perry Hall saying I miss everybody and hope you're all staying well.
Hi boys and girls, Mr. Holden here. Just want to let you know how much I really miss you. And in honor of our Spirit Week, I've got my greenhouse shirt on. So anybody in greenhouse out there, I know you are. So even if you're at home and you're not at school, just remember, do those things that got us so much success as the greenhouse. Show all the parts of the code of conduct when you're at home and when you're enjoying time with your family. And by the way, I really hope you're enjoying time with your family. I'm gonna keep sending out those bedtime stories for you and then some other fun activities too. Can't wait to get back to the Forge, especially with my friends in the greenhouse in Spirit Week at Rogers Forge from home. Miss you all and I'm sending out much love to you. I'll see you real soon at the Forge.
Good morning, boys and girls. Special shout out to my greenhouse peacemakers. I hope that you're being peacemakers while at home as well. I just wanted to say how much I missed all of you, and I cannot wait until we are back together at school. Stay well and keep washing your hands. Miss you guys.
Hi, I miss you all.
Hey everyone, I miss you.
Hey
Hey, Rogers Forge, it's Mrs. Thomas. It's raining outside today, but the sun is shining at my house, and I hope it's shining at yours. Shout out to Blue House, yay!
Hi, Rogers Forge. I'm wearing my silly socks, my Rogers Forge red, and my Blue House blue to tell you how much I miss you. Stay well.
Hi, boys and girls. I miss seeing you at Rogers Forge. I hope you're staying safe and learning something new every day.
Hi, everyone. It's Mrs. Schmidt. I just wanted to say hi and say that I miss you all. I miss all of my fifth grade news crew friends. I miss everybody in Blue House. I miss seeing all of your smiling faces every day. I hope you guys are all doing great, and I can't wait to see you again soon.
Hi, Rogers Forge. Happy Friday. 大家好, Rogers Forge 小朋友们,你们都还好吗? 我现在有的时候可以在后院里面种一些花草,你们可以试一下。
Hey, Rogers Forge, Snickers and I are just coming by to say hi. Hope you're all healthy and enjoying some family time. I hope you're reading and writing and playing a lot so that when it's time to go back to school, you'll be ready to learn. We miss you and wishing you well. Till next time, bye.
Hi, Rogers Forge students and families. Mrs. Carney here. I miss all of you. If you don't know, I'm actually one of your neighbors. If you see me during this time out of school, walking my dog or going for a run, please give me a shout out. I'd love to say hello from a safe distance. I hope all of you are well. Stay safe. Keep learning. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. I hope everyone's having a great time at home with your families. These are some games that I've been playing with my family to keep busy and learn while we have some fun. I can't wait to hear some of the games that you're playing with your families. Hope to hear from everyone soon.
Hi, Rogers Forge family, it's Mrs. Osgood. I wanted to say hi to you all, and I wanted to say a special hello to my first grade family. Each morning I think of each and every one of you, and I wish you well. Hi, Purple House, I love you all, and lucky for me, I've seen many of you in the neighborhood, so if you see me walking my dog around the forge, make sure you wave and say hello. I miss you all, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Rogers Forge. Hi, everybody. I miss you, and I hope you're staying safe and spending some really quality time with your family. See you soon.
Go.
Hi, Rogers Forge family and friends. This is Mrs. Brooks coming to you from my house to yours, saying I hope you're all doing well and studying hard. I miss you all, and I look forward to seeing you hopefully soon. Take care. I love you.
Well, that concludes our RFES Peacemaker Virtual Parade. Boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed seeing all those messages from your teachers just as much as they enjoyed sending them to you. It was an awesome day of homeschool spirit. I know we have another month at home, but we're going to be planning more exciting ideas over the course of the next month. Continue to be peacemakers and not peacebreakers, even though you're at home. Do your very best every day. We'll see you soon.
You're on the couch.